An unthinkable family tragedy. Twin sisters, just 3 years old, have lost their lives as their home burnt to the ground at Batlow, 2 hours west of Canberra. Tonight, police, along with arson investigators, are working to determine what happened.
Aisha and Leilani, sisters born together and lost together.
It's a particularly horrific incident. Lives of two young girls having been lost.
A white tent outside their burnt family home, the peace of a country town shattered. The three-year-old twins were pulled from the property but couldn't be revived. Their mother, Tanika Ford, an older sibling, watched tragedy unfold.
For some reason, the home couldn't be accessed. The door was locked.
All doors were deadbolted shut. The twins were trapped. A wood fire had been burning inside. Their mother, among many who tried to raise the alarm, Cole Anderson, saw the smoke rise. Now he's heartbroken. He couldn't do more.
Three-year-old, it's the start of their life, and you think, what could be in store for them?
Their town of Batlow is still trying to pick up the pieces from the summer's bushfires. A charred reminder is on the hill across the road from the family home.
Our thoughts and prayers are with them, and we can only hope that they recover from this in time.
Their grieving father is tonight being comforted by friends. So too is their mother and older sibling, with questions still unanswered.
It's something you hope you never see.
Peter, local detectives have spent the day here gathering whatever evidence they can that will form part of their investigation, and they will be joined in their inquiries by officers from the New South Wales Police Arson Unit as they try to work out just how this fire started. Police will also be speaking with the girl's mother, Tanika Ford, and the older sibling to try and piece together exactly what went wrong. The family is not alone in its heartbreak. This is a community mourning two young lives lost and also wanting to know how this tragedy happened, Peter.
Okay, Jonathan, thank you.